Welcome to the Macatt Multimedia Series, a Macatt analysis of Benedict Anderson's Imagined Communities. Why do separate communities develop a shared national identity? Benedict Anderson, an Irish academic and East Asia specialist, sought to explain this in his book, Imagined Communities. In it, he examined how nations could be created through a shared history or language. Anderson defined a nation as a social group existing within a state. For example, Canada is a multinational state comprising not only several ethnicities, but French and English language groups. Most think of themselves as Canadian and have traits or beliefs they have in common. However, while group members come to think of themselves as connected, most of them will never meet. The sense of national identity is imagined. Anderson believes this identity has been encouraged by the development of the printing press. This technology led to books and pamphlets being printed in local commonly spoken languages. Anderson argued that as people consumed the same media, they began to perceive that they had something in common. Imagined Communities suggests that nationalism is not the natural awakening of an existing nation, but the invention of one. To help us understand Anderson's ideas, let's consider an imagined community in the form of five villages. These villages are geographically close to one another, but the people in them are unlikely to have met. Each of these villages makes a dish, a large flatbread with sauce, cheese, and meats. However, they use different toppings and so see their cuisines as distinct. One day, a reporter visits each village and is impressed with their dishes. They release an article giving these recipes the collective name pizza, and a national identity is born. Instead of five separate cuisines, the villages now perceive themselves as making five different variations of the same dish. They feel bonded by this shared culture and have thus invented the idea of a single community. A well-known chef from one of the villages competes in an international cooking competition with pizza as her entry. All five villages support her as they each feel a connection to the dish based on the reporter's article. When she wins, the other villages feel immense pride and celebrate her achievement as if she was one of their own. This is despite the fact that they've never even met her. Imagined Communities was an important work in efforts to describe why national identities come about. It brought a new focus on the role the press play in the creation of these powerful, indirect relationships. A more detailed explanation can be found in the Macatt analysis.